Hello and welcome to section 5.3. In this section, we will define the definite integral. Right up there with the derivative in terms of being a major definition. And what we will spend the rest of this semester and about half of Calculus 2 studying.